explained why they ditched the high heels for Bingle Bangle Comeback. On the June 11th airing of KBS Cool FM's Kim Sung-woo and Jang Han-jun's Mr. It Scheme 124, 13 minutes ago 871-710, Jeju Air unveiled a new CF with TVXQ. On June 10th, Jeju Air released a new CF informing about their new standard that goes above and beyond the Type E. It Scheme 124, 32 minutes ago 593-101-1 team and shared thoughts on celebrating SHINee's 10th anniversary. On June 11, SHINee attended a 10th anniversary press conference for their second of TH It Scheme 124 56 minutes ago 2125 559-4 Shin Yong-jae has confirmed his enlistment date. He'll be enlisting to the Nonsan Training Center on July 5, receive 4 weeks of basic training, and the Jenny will 1 hour ago 660-431. Jif Hyo and Jung Yun gave exciting spoilers for the waiting fans. On June 10, the two TWICE members went live on Naver V app to chat with ONCE. During T, It Scheme 124 2 hours ago 2637 372 12 Kim Chung-ha opened up about her struggles, affection for IOI, and more in International BNT. During the interview with a magazine, Kim Chung-ha I, It Scheme 124 2 hours ago 2183 427 3 Yenny revealed her very first home. On the June 11th airing of MBN's Airplane Girl, Yenny gave a tour of her new luxurious home. Jenny stated, "It's my It Scheme 124 2 hours ago 3768 86 to the winner of SBS MTV's The Show will also have the chance to be on an NYC Times Square billboard." On June 11th, The Show confirmed that the video It Scheme 124 3 hours ago 1981 210 13 the members of BTS opened up about the emptiness and fear that came along with their immense success. On June 11th, BTS released the special video, BTS T, It Scheme 124 3 hours ago 16,524,156 89 17's Jun treated fans with a touching cover of Crazy For You. On June 11th, Jun surprised fans with a cover of the ballad track originally by Jay, It Scheme 124 3 hours ago 1446-215-1, Girl Kind is back with SORRY. The new release marks GIRLKIND's first ever comeback since their debut with Fancy in January. In Time for the Sum, It Scheme 124 3 hours ago 1493-150-11 Seulbin apologized for her controversial action. Recently, Seulbin received criticism for abruptly ending the V-Live broadcast to run after Jin and Call. It Scheme 124 4 hours ago 19054-1523-134 The Instiz chart combines the overwhelming variety of charts that South Korea uses to rank music sales, and it's also what fans used to determine whether Ghostwriter 4 hours ago 2323-414-24 Produce 48 shared the details on the show's voting system and the winner's promotion period. On June 11th, Produce 48 held a press conference in Seoul. It Scheme 124 4 hours ago 5058-412-62 BTOB's Peniel gave an update on his hair. On June 11th, Han Hye-yun, Yubun, BTOB's Peniel and Il-hoon guested on KBS 2 TV's Hello Counselor, Peniel Shah. It Scheme 124 5 hours ago 12400-1155 12 producers of Mnet's Produce 48 addressed controversial issues on the new season.
On June 11, the full cast and crew of Produce 48 attended the press ICOM 124 5 hours ago 6138-282-30 Ghostwriter 5 hours ago 7075-625-1 Exit is providing more info on Re-Flower Project.
Netizens who started the Blue House petition, according to Solso, It Scheme 124 6 hours ago 13,205-583,105 Kyung-ha decided to leave Top Secret, TST. On June 11th, JSL Company officially announced Kyung-ha's departure from Top Secret via the group's official FA. It Scheme 124 6 hours ago 6,872-285-13 Most discussed view more today this week this month connect with all K-pop popular memes view, more today this week this month brand partners.